And here they come. And they're off. Midnight Eagle going to the lead, followed by Tribal Line. There goes Sycamore Eagle along the rail. Then Shoe Factory Boy, four horses in a ding-dong battle. The first three is a team. Sycamore Eagle benefits from the rail. Tribal Line right there, second. Midnight Eagle parked out there, third. Shoe Factory Boy down along the rail, fourth. Three lengths, Rick's Randy. Tucked in, fifth, D.D. Winner's Boy alongside six. Mountain Messenger, seventh by 3.5. Frazier's Lad, eighth by 3. Loft Mass trails the field. 29-2, the initial quarter. Midnight Eagle has the lead again, dashing clear by 2. Tribal Line right there, second, 1.5 lengths. Sycamore Eagle, third. There goes DD, Winner's Boy on a power sweep. DD's Winner Boy charging third now, second. DD's Winner Boy on the outside now, taking command. Then along the rail, Midnight Eagle, second. Shoe Factory Boy ranging up on the outside now in third. Then along the rail, Tribal Line to the outside. Frazier's Lad, the half, 59-3. They swing around the far turn. Shoe Factory Boy powers into command, dashing clear. Frazier's Lad ranging up strongly on the outside now in second. DD Winner's Boy tucked in along the rail, retreating slightly now in third. Out there is Midnight Eagle. Now they turn for home. Frazier's Lad and Shoe Factory Boy slugging it out. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Shoe Factory Boy has it 1.5 lengths. Frazier's Lad racing at the leader, second by 4 or 5. Then Midnight Eagle, followed by Tribal Line. Down the stretch they come at the eighth ball. Frazier's Lad puts his head in front. Shoe Factory Boy digs in along the rail. They continue to fight it out. Then along the rail, Midnight Eagle to the outside, Loft Mask. Frazier's Lad starts to draw clear. Then Shoe Factory Boy, a late charge, Sycamore Eagle. But it's Frazier's Lad holding on, Sycamore Eagle and Shoe Factory Boy.